Honestly, I look at this. I still saw it's a fluke. I think he's going to be just fine. You roll him out, maybe buy low. I don't know.
Devontae Adams, 4.9 points. Fluker for real.
For real, but you got to lock him in because it's Devontae Adams.
DJ Moore, 10.1 points. Fluker for real.
For real. There's no Justin Fields. He's not going to get what he needs. That's my take.
Hey, Amari DiMercato, 2.7 points.
You serious?
No Cardinals running back matters until James Conner comes back. Brandon Ayuk, 11.6.
Fluke. He's going to be just fine.
Jonathan Taylor, 11.5 points. I mean, I'm going to say fluke on this and he gets more involved. T. Higgins and DeAndre Hopkins, 4 points and then 3 points.
T. Higgins, I'm worried about. I am on the border of calling this for real.
Hopkins, one catch for 20 yards.
Freaking called it last week, dude. Titans are my least favorite team this year.
Last one is James Cook, 7.1 fantasy points.
I do feel fine.